March 6th. We are doing our next LMR Live with Kate Teague. Yes. And what's cool about Kate is that Kate is an Ole Miss grad. She is young, intelligent, vivacious. She is working both as an artist and as an administrator. So she just released an album. She's really finding her sound. I'm quoting that from somebody else. And she's running Thacker Mountain Radio. So we talk all the time about this idea of how you have to be multifaceted, about music entrepreneurship, and she really embodies this. And what, you know, maybe she's just saying this to be nice, but she keeps going on about what we're doing and the experiences that you're having. She wishes she would have had them when she was in school. So it's gonna be neat to actually, you know, push those questions with her to even get ideas about what we should be doing moving forward to making sure we're really giving you the most well-rounded experience to set you up for a career. And loving what you're doing. And I think she's doing that. So tune in.